We often think grand gestures are key to a woman's heart. Big displays of affection, expensive gifts. But truth is, it's often the smallest, most subtle gestures that resonate deepest. Why? Because they speak to a woman's emotional core. They show you're paying attention, you care, and you genuinely want to make her happy. Emotional intelligence in relationships is about understanding these unspoken needs and desires. It's about recognizing that a simple, "How was your day?" can mean more than a bouquet of roses. It's about noticing the little things she does and appreciating them. This isn't about playing games or being manipulative. It's about genuine connection. It's about creating a space where both partners feel seen, heard, and valued. And it all starts with recognizing the power of the subtle. So let's delve into some of these often overlooked gestures and words that can make a world of difference in your relationship. These are the things that truly make a woman feel loved, appreciated, and cherished. Imagine this. Your partner just finished a long day. She's tired, maybe a little stressed. You simply say, "I appreciate you." These three little words spoken with sincerity can be incredibly powerful. Why? Because they acknowledge her efforts. They show you see her, not just physically, but emotionally. You recognize her hard work and dedication, and you value her presence in your life. It's not just about saying the words, though. It's about showing it. Maybe you draw her a bath, make her favorite meal, or simply offer a listening ear. These actions, coupled with words of affirmation, create a powerful message of love and appreciation. Remember, everyone wants to feel valued. By expressing your appreciation, you're nurturing her emotional well-being and strengthening the bond you share. Sometimes actions speak louder than words. This is especially true when it comes to acts of service. These are the things you do to make her life a little easier, a little brighter. It could be something as simple as doing the dishes, folding laundry, or taking out the trash. It could be surprising her with her favorite coffee in the morning, or picking up something she needs from the store. These acts of service show you're paying attention to her needs. You're willing to go the extra mile to make her happy. And most importantly, you're not just talking about love, you're actively demonstrating it. Remember, these acts don't have to be grand or expensive. It's the thoughtfulness behind them that counts. It's about showing her that you care about her well-being and want to lighten her load. In today's fast-paced world, quality time is more valuable than ever. It's about putting aside distractions and truly being present with your partner. This means putting down your phone, turning off the TV, and giving her your undivided attention. It's about engaging in meaningful conversations, sharing experiences, and simply enjoying each other's company. Whether it's a romantic dinner, a walk in the park, or just cuddling on the couch, quality time is about connection. When you give her your undivided attention, you're showing her that she's important to you. You're prioritizing your relationship and creating a space for intimacy and connection to flourish. Remember, quality time is not about filling the silence, but about sharing it. It's about being present with each other and appreciating the simple joy of being together. Section 5. Remembering the little things, the key to her heart. Have you ever noticed how your partner lights up when you remember something small she mentioned in passing? Maybe it's her favorite flower, a book she wanted to read, or a place she wanted to visit. Remembering these little things shows her that you listen to her, that you care about what she has to say, and that you value her thoughts and feelings. It demonstrates that she's on your mind even when you're not together. These small gestures have a big impact because they're not about grand gestures or material possessions. They're about showing her that you see her, you hear her, and you remember the things that are important to her. So pay attention to the details, remember the things she shares with you, and find small ways to show her that you were listening. These little acts of thoughtfulness go a long way in building a strong and loving connection. Section 6, the power of touch, non-sexual intimacy. Physical touch is a powerful way to connect with your partner. And I'm not just talking about sex. Non-sexual touch is just as important, if not more so, for building intimacy and emotional connection. A gentle touch on the arm, a hug, holding hands, playing with her hair. These small gestures can convey a world of emotions. They communicate love, care, comfort, and security. When you touch her with love and respect, you're creating a sense of closeness and intimacy. You're showing her that you're there for her, both physically and emotionally. Remember, touch should always be respectful and consensual. Pay attention to her body language and cues, and adjust your approach accordingly. The key is to make her feel safe, loved, and cherished through your touch. Section 7, words of affirmation, building her up. Words have incredible power. They can uplift, inspire, and heal. They can also tear down, hurt, and destroy. When it comes to relationships, it's crucial to use your words to build your partner up, not tear her down. This means expressing your love and appreciation verbally. Tell her how much she means to you. Compliment her on her strengths, her accomplishments, and her unique qualities. Encourage her dreams and aspirations. Let her know that you believe in her. These words of affirmation are like deposits into her emotional bank account. They build her self-esteem, boost her confidence, and strengthen the foundation of your relationship. Remember, words have a lasting impact. Choose them wisely and use them to create a positive and loving atmosphere in your relationship. Section 8, understanding her language, the key to a deeper connection. Every woman is different. What makes one woman feel loved and appreciated may not have the same effect on another. That's why it's essential to understand your partner's love language. Observe her reactions to your actions and words. What makes her light up? What makes her feel most loved and appreciated? Once you understand her love language, you can tailor your gestures and words to speak directly to her heart. Remember, love is not a one-size-fits-all approach. It's about understanding your partner's needs and desires and making a conscious effort to meet them. By paying attention to the subtle cues, you can create a deeper, more meaningful connection that will stand the test of time.